I'm so scared.
Hey, can you tell me what
That's what you like to hear. Ah, he's in the bathroom, I think. How do you turn the electric off? How do you do anything? This game. Outside. Freaking baby thing.
The stuff.
Is that the key?
Stun gun?
The gun key. Oh, it's a stun gun.
The stun gun.
I could get the crowbar.
Wait, what's that right there?
It's a thing.
Oh,
the ammo. I'm gonna shoot him right in the fucking face. Right in the butt.
Grandpa?
Ew.
The hunter becomes the hunted.
Yeah. Come to me, Grandpa. Come to me. Come on, Grandpa, you bastard. You yellow bastard. Where is he at?
Grandpa!
4:16? Come on, you fucking rat. 16. Bitch.
No. Oh, there you are. That's my mom.
Security key. I'm taking it.
Okay.
Oh, Grandpa is getting destroyed. We still don't know if they can climb ladders.
That's true. I don't want to know.
Crowbar!
Yes! What do you do?
What do we do with the crowbar again? I forgot. They're right there.
No, that's something else.
Bokey!
Okay, so
mark this or something.
Mark it!
Keep it as like a mental note. The Bokey's here.
Bokey. What do you think that is? God. I don't want to go back down. The cameras!
Boat steer? Dude, just two boat things. We need the gas can.
I think.
Maybe.
Where
is he?
That's the gun place, so downstairs. That's the kitchen.
That's upstairs, right?
Yeah. No, that's upstairs. That's a kitchen. Where? He's right out here. What is this for?
I don't remember.
Main level? The bedroom. Oh no, this level. There's literally...
Dude.
No!
I'm just not gonna move. I'm not gonna move.
Grandpa, no!
Should I do it?
Yes.
No, he walks super slow, dude.
Careful.
Hey, you know what that means? KSI.
Got it. No way!
What's the crowbar for? I forgot! It was something important.
Think about where there's stuff
Wait, so the boat is the way out nowhere?
I don't, because we got the boat key, we got the boat steering wheel. Like, we know where both of those
and
are.
And the gas.
Yeah. We don't know where the gas is.
The gas yet.
What do you do with the crowbar? Look it up.
Wait, wasn't there something that you needed to open?
Take a seat.
I don't.
Stop turning corners so quick.
Why don't you just meet me in the middle?
Gas!
Gas!
Dude, we have like three things for the boat. We need the padlock key.
What do I... The gun! What do you do with the crowbar? Should I get
Wait,
the stun
what,
gun?
What's that shiny thing down there?
The stun gun. Gun.
The shotgun?
The stun gun.
Oh, I thought.
Should I get it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna trade it.
No way!
Grandpa, no!
He knew. Grandpa knew! Fucking grandpa, dude.
He's too smart.
Wait, is grandpa not grandpa?
Yeah, we're doing grandpa. Dude, day four. I didn't know we were this bad. Okay.
Wait, are you guys still playing Granny or is it
Granny? Yeah, it's Granny, but we're just put on Grandpa instead of Granny.
What's
where do
the
we.
Literally
nothing.
Grandpa has a key around his neck.
Okay. Grandpa's better.
It's because of women.
Okay, Will, I can get the stun gun.
Do it. Just get it. Because you know where the crowbar is. So get the.
Can you just pick it up?
Oh my, I hate the hit detection.
Play again.
I hate the hit detection. It's so hard to pick things
like,
up.
Literally the size of that.
Yes.
We're gonna die again because I can't pick up the stun gun.
Get for it. Just go.
Oh, grandpa.
Do you have like a paintbrush?
Please. The tiniest thing. Okay, you have it, so you're good. So let's find where we use the crowbar. Just look around, because you have the gun.
Is that him just right there?
Just go. You have the gun, you're fine.
It's like I'm scared.
Check the bathroom. Because that thing above the shower? No way, dude! Look at him! Take it. Look at him, you're pushing him. Okay, look up at the thing, look up at it.
Yep. No.
Nothing? Okay. Just run then, close the door, yeah.
It's not.
I'm scared.
Go up. See if there's
up. Oh, but what if he's up?
Fine, just take the corner slow. There you go. Where do we use the crowbar?
Where? Literally where?
Wait, move that painting. Push it off. No, on the wall. Turn around.
Why is he here? Where did he come from?
He can't see you.
He can teleport.
He can't see you.
We're shooting him anyway.
Okay, do it, yeah.
He can teleport. You can literally...
Okay, go over there to the hallway and push that off the wall.
Grandpa can literally teleport. No, you need the bolt cutter.
Oh, yeah. Look up. There's a grate.
Yeah, but it's just...
No, but look down. There's something on the... Oh, you can't climb the chair. What's out there?
I just wanted to let you all know that we got about a half hour and so we're there. And it's kind of windy outside, so I would suggest...
Did I just fall?
Wait, look down there.
And just to let you know, the boys will be dressed first today.
Dude!
Yeah.
Except I can't get back up anyway.
That's fine, just... You have the gun. What do you do with the crowbar, though?
That's what I'm looking for.
Careful. Grandpa? Now, Grandpa. Just don't worry about him. Okay, do worry about him.
Worry about him.
Dang, I wish you could have trapped him in the corner again. Where? Where? Where you can jump through the window now. Alright, so where, dude? Where?
See if it's
something here.
What is it?
It says I need a the crates!
Hey,
the crates, Caleb.
Let's go. Let's see.
No, to turn, it's to the, it's not down there.
But there's crates.
Oh, yeah. Not that. It's like on the ground. Get ready to shoot.
Where's he at?
Okay, go in near the main room, right? No.
Upstairs?
There's crates, yeah. Go in the main room.
Oh, Grandpa.
Get out of the way, Grandpa.
That's
for the outside.
Yeah, that's for down. I'm gonna stun him.
Yeah.
Because that's for over here.
Yep. But then you have to stun the baby. So you have to.
Where did he go?
I feel like as soon as you drop that, he's gonna come. I say just go for it. Go, run. Gim.
Grandpa, please!
Wait, the baby's gonna run at you.
No, it's fine.
Oh, you have to get the meat. It's upstairs.
Yep.
In the cabinet. I just dropped that. Run. Get that taser again.
No!
It's fine. He's gonna come out there. Going that way, go get the gun. It's out there.
The hitbox. You're a god like me. Caleb! Oh god, okay.
Go shoot the baby.
What if it doesn't work? What if the baby can't get it? Let
me die. We have one more day.
Oh, this is the final day.
Are you serious?
Yes.
No, it's day four. Remember you said we sucked that bad? Remember?
Yeah, then we died again.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh yeah, because I said, oh no.
This is the, I don't know what to do against
the baby. Shoot the baby. Shoot it.
It's not gonna work.
It will work, it has to. Shoot the fucking baby.
It worked! Oh, get the key. Where's the bullet? The bullet's gone.
No, it's not. Crouch. Wait, crouch. It's right there, see?
No!
Are you?
You can't win without the stun gun.
You literally can.
Stun gun is really good.
Hey everybody, Post Schluff here. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the video. Big thanks to Game Bro and everyone on the bus for making as much noise as they possibly could. Really appreciate that. Hope you guys enjoyed. I know I probably already said that. It's really late. And I'm gonna go to bed. Thanks for watching. Goodbye!